Alright, so this is how you change Nintendo Switch controllers or Joy-Cons on your Nintendo Switch. So, there's a button up here, so you're going to press it and lift the Joy-Con out. Then you're going to press on the other side and lift that up. Then you're going to lift in the new Joy-Con and push that in. Then you're going to go on the other side and do the same thing. Push it in. So that's how you do that. Thanks for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe, and let's get some Joy-Con. Peace out.